If the original owner saw my animation, would they be happy that I felt inspired to diverge into my own idea, or would they feel like they were being robbed? Be honest about that. If they did feel like they were being robbed, would it be easy for them to compare your animation to their animation, for example, by showing the two pieces of animation side by side or by overlaying one on top of the other, demonstrate for others that you did indeed copy their work?